Accused of starting a fire that brought down a piece of Seminole County history was in court this afternoon.
Sarah Barnes is accused of setting the fire that destroyed the 3,500-year-old cypress tree in Big Tree Park. Barnes was arrested back in February. Investigators found pictures of the fire both on her cell phone and her laptop. WESH News' Dave McDaniel is live at the Seminole County Courthouse. And Dave, did she enter a plea?
She did enter a plea this afternoon. She entered a plea of not guilty. She was arrested about 6 weeks after the mid-January fire that brought down the big tree, also known as the Senator. But she didn't get an attorney until today.
Sarah Barnes waited a good bit of time before her name was finally called. Officially accused of illegal land burning, it's the tree many affectionately knew as the Senator, one of, if not the oldest trees of its type anywhere, which has her in the spotlight she would have rather avoided. The authorities say in mid-January, Barnes went to Big Tree Park to use illegal drugs and that she set a fire so she could see better. That fire, investigators say, leveled the tree many loyally visited to honor for its historical value. Big Tree Park was named for it.
It's definitely a tragedy for the state of Florida.
Barnes' attorney entered a plea of not guilty on her behalf and told us he has only had the case minutes, making it impossible to say much more than,
"It's just too early to comment on the facts of the case until I read an actual police report."
The county still has the park closed while it comes up with a way to preserve what is left of the tree and honor what it used to be. Fans of the big tree know the state still has to prove its case, but if it does, here's a suggestion for a penalty.
Maybe even something as simple as getting her out there to plant 1,000 new trees to make up for what she's done here.
But you don't have anything to say for yourself?
Sorry. No comment.
Barnes is not talking. The state indicates she took camera phone pictures of the fire.
Now, there is another cypress tree specimen there at Big Tree Park called Lady Liberty, but that tree is not nearly as large or nearly as old as the big tree. Reporting live at the Seminole County Courthouse, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.